Željko Buvac is unlikely to return to Liverpool following his huge bust-up with Jurgen Klopp. It's understood that manager Klopp was incensed after No. 2 Buvac, who has worked with him for 17 years, kept an approach from Arsenal secret. Buvac was contacted by the Gunners' head of recruitment Sven Mislintat, who was at Borussia Dortmund with both Klopp and Buvac, about replacing Arsene Wenger as head coach. The Bosnian kept the news secret from his boss, who later found out about it through contacts at the German club. A row ended in a shock parting of the ways barely 48 hours before Wednesday's Champions League semi-final second leg away to Roma, at least until the summer. Željko is spending some time away from the first team environment, between now and the end of the season, for personal reasons, declared Liverpool in a statement. The club considers the matter to be private and therefore will respect that privacy by not making any further comment. Željko remains a Liverpool employee and his position at the club is not affected by this absence. Buvac has always been Klopp's right-hand man and is described as the brains of the triumvirate, along with second coach Peter Krajicek, who have worked together in a managerial partnership since the manager took charge of Mainz in 2001. The trio took the tiny German club into the Bundesliga and then the UEFA Cup in their 7 years together, before moving to Dortmund where they twice won the Bundesliga and also reached the Champions League final. When Klopp arrived at Anfield he immediately called for Buvac, and teamed up with his trusted coaching staff again. But there have been suggestions of a disagreements in recent weeks, with reports claiming Buvac has recently been absent from tactical meetings and is no longer involved in team selection or tactical decisions.